fans, this is Zuby Masters returning from my Let's Play, the Spyro the Reignited Trilogy, and now we're going to be entering Idle Spring. I just came to life. What are you thinking, buddy? Of course. I'm pretty sure you've been working too hard, man.
Spyro, the idols we were carving have come to life. They've locked us out of our temple and stolen our food.
Alright.
Guy with the marshmallow, huh?
Okay. Now, there's an orb challenge right below this river, so you should probably do this one after you get your swimming ability. From money bags.
I've been locked in here with all the tools, and the giant idols have been let the workers in unless we can solve three puzzles
they've given us.
The first puzzle is to turn all these blocks yellow. If you have trouble, come back and talk to me.
Alright.
There we go.
Wow, Spyro, you did it!
I mean, I knew you could do it.
Now meet me at the pond for the next challenge. Alright, to the pond. There he is.
This idol says he's hungry and won't be satisfied until he swallows 10 fish.
He's got a sensitive stomach, so watch what kind of fish you feed him. Hit him. Plain fish to feed the idol. The idol is very picky. Now the idol only wants yellow and blue fish. Feed him any red fish and he'll spit them out. Three. Oh, not getting me. It's all about patience with fishing. There we go. Blue one. Another blue one. Yellow one. Ah. Eight. There we go.
Okay, Spyro, just one more puzzle to go.
I'll meet you over by the colored stones for your final challenge. Alright then. Now let's make some progress on this level. Well, you let that guy go. He's working hard. He worked hard to make you. Thank you. probably use some black magic to somehow bring you to life. I don't know. Thanks for breaking the door, man.
Those metal shields are making enemies invulnerable to your flame attack.
If you can press and hold the Y button, you can defeat them with your charge attack. Alright. That sounds good. Now break open that door for me. Yeah. Alright then. Now let's go find some treasure. Taking care of them, you don't need to run away anymore.
To aim the camera, left or right,
use the R control stick. Alright then.
If you jump on these stones in the correct order, you will solve the puzzle. I only know what the first one is.
It's up to you to figure the rest out. Alright then, that means that I can only tackle ones that are square, have a star, or blue. And let's go with this one. Now I need to find one that's an octagon, has a star on it, or is green. This one's an octagon. Alright then. This one has a crescent. This one is a triangle.
Nice job Spyro. You're pretty smart for a dragon.
All I have to give you is this shiny thing I found in our toolbox. Alright. Thanks for the orb. Down the well we go. Nice. Before we collect the talisman of this place, let's go collect all the treasure and orbs. So, to beat that challenge, all I had to do was knock all the hula girls off the eye.
Look at that. The hula girls' ring dance blew up that idol like a Roman candle. Now I can pursue that dancing career I dreamed of.
Take this orb. It can help you go places. Thanks for the orb. Collected all the orbs. Now all we need to do is just collect all the treasure in this place. Back when this game first started out, I used to miss a lot of treasure. Now I just feel like collecting all of it. Let's see, we're still 11 short. Man, how's the rest of it? That means backtracking. Alright then, now all we need is just a tenner. Nothing over here. Oh yeah, I think there's like this skill point you can get by landing on that giant idol's head.
Come on!
Oh! Ah, there we go. 400 gems. Battle completed. Alright then, now I'm back to the summer forest. Enjoying a fine little break with some kebabs. Oh, what's happening here? He just wants to be friends now. Okay, this is a bit weird. something. Put that down below and head over. Ah. There we go. There we go. Nice work, Spyro. The orbs you carried have activated this special portal. You won't find a palace in Ocean Speedway, but if you're fast, you'll get lots of treasure. Have fun. Alright then. Ocean Speedway then. Entering Ocean Speedway. Alright then, here we go. Two, three, four, five, six, eight. Right then, next up is the arches. One, two, three, four, five, six. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Man, bogus. Last ones are easy. Just gotta go the opposite way they're going. And supercharge. Ah. Last one. There we go. Took a bit longer, but all well. Right then, next we're gonna get the orb at this place. You can do it that by finding the protector of this speedway. Okay, she should be hiding out in somewhere in the crowd. Ah, there she is.
I guess now you think you're pretty good.
Well, let's see if you're as good as the current champion. All right then. All right, Spyro, meet the course champion. In order to win the race, you must fly through all the rings. But beware, if Hunter flies through a ring first, the ring will start to shrink. Follow Hunter through. Alright then. That's one. That's two. That's three. Four. It's five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. Finally, 20.
Great job, Spyro.
That was some excellent flying. Alright, got an orb. Alright. Level complete. Now, let's head out. Alright then, returning to the summer forest. Alright, hope you guys liked the video. Well, this is where I'm gonna end it today. Hey, and hope to see you soon.